Hello, guys.
We're back. How long's it been?
It's been like a month. It's been far too long. I'm still ill, but I thought, fuck it, we cannot not stream tonight. So here I am. I'm in my UDI, and I'm really hot already. I didn't think this through. How is everyone? How are you doing? Super milkshake. Hello, Tim. Damn, it has been a long time, hasn't it?
Yep.
Sean.
You've been waiting for that notification for ages. Yes, so have we.
Yes.
In that sense, we've been waiting a very long time to be able to do that notification.
Honestly, we've had the worst bad luck. Paul, hello. We've had it pretty bad since Christmas, haven't we? Like,
since
I've just been
that.
Ill. Like, one thing. Oh, headphones. Headphones would help. Like, it's just been one thing after another. I mean, I've still got a bit of an ear infection and can't really hear. So what could possibly go wrong in this stream? But here we are. We're going to do it. How was everyone's Christmas and New Year? Did you have a good time?
If you celebrate it, of course.
If you celebrate it. I mean, everyone celebrates New Year, right?
The Chinese celebrate it a bit later.
They do indeed, yeah.
So no, not everyone celebrates it.
All right, fine. Those of you with whatever our calendar is. What's our calendar? Never mind, it's not important. Inez, hello, welcome back. Why am I saying welcome back to you? Well, yeah, welcome back. Welcome back. What the heck
There's
was I doing?
There's a trumpeter nearby.
Looking kind of
they're
sexy
playing the
there.
They're playing the last post because it's been so long. Gregorian calendar, that's the one.
We thought you were dead. Yes, Gregorian, that is the one.
That's the word we were looking for. Yeah, it's
I am looking fine. Sorry, look at me. I'm looking
Arthur.
A bit Westworld. What's the one in Westworld called? The Man in Black?
Oh, him.
What's he called? Ed Harris's character. Oh, it's William, isn't it? It's
yes,
old
that's
William.
It.
Yeah.
Yes, old William. Let me vote. Okay.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
It's been so long since we did this, we were sat there thinking, how do you set all this up again?
You didn't get the message last time. Well, I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure.
Are they talking to you, or are they talking to someone else?
I think they might be talking to me, because didn't I beat someone up after he stole my money?
Yeah, but I didn't think you got in trouble for that.
I don't think I got in trouble for taking my money back. I think I might have got in trouble for, like,
beating
the shit out of him afterwards.
Right, so you're in an info gathering quest in the story at this
I
point,
am.
Aren't you?
So I was trying to remember what we did like a month ago. We've just started chapter 4, haven't we?
Yeah.
And where's our new hideout? It's
Do you have one yet? Or are you ahead of everyone else? And then they're gonna set up hideout?
No, we set up a new one. Do you remember? Was it Shady Bell? So we've got the old house and it with the crocodiles
okay.
and everything.
Alright, fair enough, okay. I'd forgotten that. Of course, I have missed half of like streams when kids have woken up. And
that
all
is
sort of
true.
Thing.
So we're doing this Joy of Civilization quest at the moment. We're finding out about Angelo Bronte.
What?
Hey, Steph.
Hello,
how are you
Steph.
Doing?
We are back and we are enjoying it for all the 2 minutes that we've been doing it so far.
This is the first time both kids have gone down to sleep at 8 in a very long time.
Yes, Fernando, we're live.
I know! And I've just run into a tree.
That didn't take long, did it?
It didn't take long, no.
Alas, it wasn't with a horse, so we didn't get the satisfying...
That's the point, where's my horse? Oh, he is still alive. Okay, good. Oh, this was a mistake. Oh, you've watched all our videos. Thanks, Majed. I'm probably saying
You're
that
welcome.
Wrong. Yeah, sorry it's been so long.
Why are the busking trumpeters around?
Excuse me?
What brings you to this fine town?
Sir.
Profit and pillage?
Hello.
I don't know if it was that guy you
Thank
were...
You
I think it was the other guy.
Keeping us all safe, sir.
Just like,
just
right.
Looks so goddamn tough. It's frightening.
You think I'm gonna let you get away with that?
Oh, he's a lawman. Yeah. Shit, no, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that.
That attitude's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, probably is. Hey, horse. It's been a while. No.
It's doing a shit, as you'd expect.
This is Le Moyne Raider Land.
Oh.
Oh!
Come on then!
Oof! Well done.
Oh, he's got a knife! No, it's too early in the game for this! No! How do I run? No, 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 no. Okay, okay, defuse, defuse.
Why are they going after him?
Don't shoot me! I'm just gonna die. Oh, it's because I've got my gun out! Put your gun away, Arthur, what are you doing? Right, okay. Okay.
Well, that went well. You can tell it's been a while.
Just a bit. I was trying to sort of defuse the situation and I got my gun out instead, so, you know.
Well done. Never mind.
Holidays were good, thanks, Steph. Yeah, really nice.
Where Very the... long time ago now, though, isn't it?
Yeah, where the heck am I now?
Outside Saint-Denis. You can go over those bridges, don't you?
Oh, I've got a bounty. It's remembered. Damn it. Right.
Well, did you just get that bounty?
Yeah. It's remembered the bounty, even though I died.
Oh, right. Okay.
So, hopefully, because it's just a small one, they're not going to be bothered. I look cozy. Yeah, I'm kind of sweaty, though. Like, it's a little bit... It's a bit foisty. This is the year where I beat Yakuza 5. Yes, it is. Yes.
It better be.
It better be, otherwise, like, jeez.
What's it been, 8 months and counting?
It's May we started it.
Yeah.
Which is just ridiculous.
So it's 8 months since we started.
And we need to finish a game so that we can...
Play another game.
Do Uncharted 4 and Horizon Forbidden West. I mean, I'm kind of worried we're not going to finish stuff before Horizon comes out, but... Oh well.
Alright, should we have another go at this quest?
How do I get off my horse? Nope. There we go.
Fernando is asking, mechanics related info counters spoilers?
What, is it like controls? No. Give me all the control help. There's...
Right, you're at the gallows. Hey, lovely.
Have you ever heard of a man called Angelo Bronte?
Nope. But fancy name like that? Maybe try the Bastille Saloon. Opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Okay, thank you, my man.
Thank you.
Right, that was,
Excuse wonderful.
Me, I'm trying to find a man named Bronte. You know the name?
Bronte? No, don't think so. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, well, I've already sort of got a lead there. So we'll head over to the, saloon.
Horse. Horse is thinking, what are you doing?
Yeah, Red Dead 2 is a long game, and we've only just started chapter 4. I think there's maybe 6 chapters and an epilogue.
You've got 47% on the...
Yeah, but it's taken us that since September to do that. Horizon's coming out end of Feb, so...
Stop right there and face the law!
Okay, I will! Oh, it's a thief. Oh, okay. I thought they meant me.
Shit, no. You ain't gonna walk out of this town alive. Please. I didn't take much.
Oh, he's in the alley. Go in the alleyway.
No.
Hey, don't punch him.
That's a policeman. Don't get on the wrong side of him.
See Pick up the
get
thief.
When you cross me?
Oh, shit.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Probably not the best time
Another
to be wandering down this alley.
Down
Glad to hear you like our Last of Us 2 content. We are enjoying playing it.
Okay, off you go then.
Where's he off to with this dude?
Careful, big man.
Sherbs, please shoot hostages in the head with the silencer pistol. Cool. Hey,
okay.
Daniel.
I'll bear that in mind. I'll try to bear it in mind and see what actually happens when I actually try to play it.
We both tend to panic. That's our downfall in these games. Oh,
Stick
hello.
Up, cowboy.
Oh, it's Dutch.
Hi, Dutch.
Yeah, real funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So... Here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gomorrah.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. And from what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
We can do cool.
I'll meet you back here anon.
We won't start any fights, it'll be fine. I love Santony, it's really cool. I like all the little nooks and crannies. Oh. I love it when that happens in westerns, when everyone like turns around and go through the doors. Pam, it is a stream.
Yes, we're here.
We are actually here. Alive. It's happening. I'm in my massive onesie because I'm
onesie blanket.
Like a slanket thing.
I'm a transplant, but I'm never leaving.
Not unless we all because I'm still kind of ill, but I couldn't leave you guys another week.
Hey, can I get a drink here?
It ain't happened yet.
You look very cozy, she says.
Let me tell you something.
No, like now.
I'm sorry, please excuse me. I seem to have some very impatient customers. Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Yeah.
Are you going to talk to him? Yeah, order a whiskey. Sure. There we go.
Lemony!
Whiskey?
Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay.
I've been to a whiskey distillery in Scotland.
Well, thank you.
Nice.
Mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No. Leave it, friend.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, friend. You and your pal that was in here before.
Okay, then.
So I Bronte? Can't remember.
Angelo Bronte. Mr. Yeah? Big. Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big. It makes my skin quar. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend? Where
okay.
can I find them? Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley. They'll know, I guess.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
Feels kind of like a trap.
You'll be careful now. Immigrants, okay. They're not to be trusted.
Lovely. Where's this alley? Not up here.
Not upstairs, probably. But you're going to go and have a look anyway.
It's a very pretty window. Oh, look how nice this is. I'll probably get like told off for trespassing, but
more than likely.
I run. Oh yeah. That. Nope, that's not allowing me to do any running
at the moment.
Right, now what is the chance of death if I jump off here?
I mean, you're like relatively high, so.
Whee! Oh. That's one way of doing it.
Not sure how you got away with that, to be honest. But
I don't know. I got away with that.
Oh, God.
How do I jump stuff?
Graceful.
Hello.
Broken leg at a minimum.
Don't mind me. I'm just swinging over.
Well, apparently you took almost no damage there.
Right, now, where the heck am I going?
Into the alleys.
Yeah.
There's an alley there. Calling a gunfight in 3, 2, 1.
Right, how do I get my weapon wheel?
You didn't look that one up, did you? Is it?
Aha!
That one.
What have I even got with me? A revolver and a pistol, that'll do. Right. Okie dokie, how do I do stuff again?
He ate that bread roll very quickly.
Where the fuck is...
It's in the alleys. You're in the alleys at the moment. Maybe have a look up there.
Oh, is that... Wait.
What? Oh, point.
Cigarette card.
World Champions card.
So is it L? That's it. L3 and R3.
Ida Boom, hello. Yes, we are back.
It's good to be back. We missed
you
guys.
Good to have you back with us.
How was everyone's break? Am I going the wrong way? I think this is the wrong way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's really become quite the craze.
So you just walk up to any man with a ring on his finger and turn it three times?
Yes. And then after 24 men find any married person, male or female, wearing a wedding ring, turn that ring twice, and then the next man you shake hands with
okay.
will become your husband.
Hi there. Have you seen any kids around here?
Oh, yeah. Just through that archway there.
Well, there you go.
Ghost of Tsushima, that's one that... We sort of missed the boat on that, but could go back to it at some point. Or go to it in some, at some point.
Hey.
Hey, the kids.
Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost.
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where's he live, New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Here, come on.
This away. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here.
I don't get the feeling he's taking us for a bit of a ride.
You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella.
Was that the one that sawed somebody's arm or...
I think it might have been, yeah.
Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the
church of the
Holy Blessed Virgin, mister.
It's quite pretty, though.
Yeah, true.
I'm down for a town tour.
Which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
bet they don't have
Pam has a memory of the arm sawing.
Yeah, me too.
Look at them fine steeples.
Oh, you fucker!
You little pair of shits!
Get him.
Which way is it gone?
That way, left. Up that way. That way. Up there. Fucking hell! Look at your map.
Oh yes, my map. Shit! I knew that was gonna bloody happen. Go on, get hit by the tram, you little tosser. Don't you get on that
tram! Well, you get on it then.
How do I get on it? No!
Triangle when you're near it.
Shit, I missed my chance. I've lost it, haven't I? I've fucking lost it. No, I'm not! I've got to lose my stamina! Stop! Stop, tram! Alright. Hit the apex. Hit the apex! Yeah, I'm making a fucking
fool
of
myself.
Yeah,
that's a fucking wall.
Bastards.
Oh, your horse?
I don't think I've got time. Can't call my horse. Oh, piss off!
Bastard got off.
There you go, to the right.
That's fine.
Okay, seems good.
Into here?
Yep.
Thanks for the help, friend.
Where's he going, the little tosser?
Search.
Here.
Oh, he is.
Oh, come on! Oh, no!
Down that way, to the left.
Yeah. Just need to call the little tosser.
Bye, mister!
Oh, piss off!
Break it, kick.
Are you alright?
Come on!
Hey, big love. Get lost.
Kick it! Fucking kick it!
Get lost, you dumb
up the stairs.
Yes, I'm trying! Oh, this turning circle's a bit shit.
Don't you have pigs to feed?
Oh, yeah.
I'll okay. Tell you, thieving bastard.
Get over! Get over!
I'll spend it on something nice, mister, I promise.
You better stop right now.
Oh, shit.
Just give it up, kid.
So please give it up. I'm getting sick of this. Has it gone round again?
Search
the
market
for the kid.
Hey, watch it.
Hope that's chicken blood.
I'm telling you, a cucumber's definitely a fruit.
Why don't you ask them?
Since forever, I read in the newspaper.
Oh, fellas, you seen a kid come through here? About 14, 15?
Oh yeah, he ran right to us. Ran around the corner there.
Yep, there you go. It's on the map. On the map.
Yep.
You see something? There he is.
Yes. Oh, little. Oh, he's gonna get stuck now. Seriously, kid?
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is, and he robbed from me. Now, give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
The kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why he gonna care a thing about you?
I just want to speak with him.
I'm sure you do, mister.
I can't remember who he is and why we want to speak with him.
He's been asking about him all over town. He's been mighty disrespected.
Guys, who is he? Why do we want to speak to him?
Asking questions. Well, you and your friend should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
Great. Shit, still a lot of them.
That would have been so much easier if I'd got on the fucking tram. Where is that beggar? Oh, here.
Please, you, yeah, please, coin, please, please, a coin.
Did I not give you it? Oh, yeah.
Sir. I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
Oh, it's very nice of him.
Give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm groveling here in the dirt.
Okay.
You done?
I'm done. Sorry. Let's go. Ooh, Chinese.
Chop suey, noodles.
Morning to you, Pat.
Nice.
Oh no. Talking about food, you know what's happening.
I know.
I feel like the last time we streamed, we were talking about the idea of getting a Chinese.
That was in the Last of Us recording. We didn't actually get it.
Oh, okay.
I kind of want Dessert Masters now we've said about it.
I didn't say anything about Dessert Masters.
Well, I did.
Well, I see that.
Wait, is it in there?
Oh, excuse you.
Sorry.
Excuse you. Yes, Michael, we are back.
We are back. It's been ages.
How many times are we going to say that? Because
every time.
Yeah. We are back.
And we're very sorry it's been so long. And yeah. I'm still kind of ill, but... But I just wanted to play Red Dead because I've missed it. And I missed you guys. Where the heck am I going?
Nope. Over there. Yep. There he is.
Where you been? Getting robbed? Who by?
Kids.
Bunch of children. I won't inquire anymore. But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park. Good work. So what now? We go pay him a visit. I'll get John, you meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
Oh yes, that's why.
Remind me. Is it Abigail's boy?
Yeah, they took him, didn't they?
Why?
Because they're arseholes.
What did we do to them that triggered that?
We existed.
The swamps or the city.
I don't know. I can't remember exactly the details.
Parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east to land we know, and far from real open country.
Hey, Victor. Thanks for the message.
Hello.
Oh, what have you been watching? Last of Us?
Right.
Because we stole their horses and liquor and burned their crops.
Oh, that was it.
Okay. Just that. All right.
Minor detail. Yeah, it's all good.
Oh, was that when I did like the stealthy stuff? And I had to like burn all the yes.
Yeah.
Braithwaite's gave Jack away. That was it. Yeah, oh, the old woman, and then we burnt her house, didn't we?
Yeah.
And then she ran in the fire like a crazy lady. That was it.
We found her dead, burned body.
Yes, we did.
And then he got shot. Oh, no, actually, no, you got a game over because John's horse died or something.
Something stupid, yeah. Yes, that's it.
Victor has been watching all of our videos.
All of the videos.
Wow.
Good. I'm glad you're enjoying them. Right, so am I going to Dutch or am I going to someone else? Let's have a look.
I think it's probably Dutch.
So there's question marks now.
Oh yeah, remember trying to steal the gold bar and the burned house.
Yeah. So there's question marks here.
Couple of strangers.
Yeah. The artist's way. A bright bouncing boy. I'd quite like to carry on with the yellow stuff right now, just because it's been so long, I feel like I need to get back into it.
Be good to see some story.
Yeah.
Remind ourselves what we've been doing.
I think
what
we've
been playing.
Was Jack given away because we killed some Braithwaite boys? Was that why? Or did we just kill them? We killed them when the house burned down. Did they take him for revenge for that?
Wasn't he already gone at that point?
No, he was already gone, because then, yeah, because then she was like, ah. Oh.
What the hell? I just got this shirt.
Oh, you okay, dude? Hello?
I've been covered in worse, friend.
Yeah, we have. You okay?
He's like, leave me alone, my shirt's knackered.
Oh, I literally can't do anything.
No. Nope.
Okay.
All you can do is antagonize him.
Hello.
Hi.
Howdy.
Good morning, friend.
What are you doing?
Cleaning.
Oh, it's a broom. Okay.
What did you think he was doing?
I don't know, it just looked a bit shifty.
Oh, right, okay.
That is a nice house. The Braithwaite's had Jack, yes. Oh, thanks, Lily.
Very nice to hear.
We've really been enjoying Last of Us
2. We have, yeah.
I think that's probably our... I would say it's one of my favourite playthroughs on the channel so far.
Yeah.
Well, isn't this nice?
Definitely want to see how it ends.
So is this modelled closely on New Orleans, or... I've never been. I'd love to go.
You boys ready?
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just these some slick little greasy-haired Europeans clearly got power and money. Now, listen. If we go in there and start shooting up the place, boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee.
Let's just talk.
We're gonna have a lot of protection.
No one's gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm them.
Sounds good.
This the place?
Must be.
You okay, John? I guess.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here now so we can talk about
so much for charming
gentlemen.
Run along now, boy.
Mm.
Was that the special Dutch charm I heard so much?
Yeah, apparently so.
I got this.
Really?
Oh, look, are we going to be taken in as prisoners now?
I don't like my odds.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace. We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Oh, no.
This bodes well.
It's Deadeye R3.
Yeah, when you're aiming.
Arthur, why are you walking up the stairs like that?
Don't know.
Later.
Oh, God, it's like the Mafia. Hey, Wood. Welcome.
Hello.
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house
before you have clothes,
and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply
not killing us,
breathing in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business!
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words, lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Teodoro. That is a beresti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderland. Arthur Morgan.
Arthur, the pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
What the heck has just happened?
I did not expect that, but cool.
So, can my friend
wait for him to say
son?
No.
Of course.
Oh, okay.
But,
what do you want us to do for you?
Yeah.
Might be out of pocket over a misunderstanding. Of course, I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
So, how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in this cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men. Of course, they run a mile. So maybe
howdy,
you
Harry.
Two head off, huh? And you,
hello,
Mr. Van der Linde.
Oh, so you're going to have to stay here.
More about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
So what? Dutch gets to just sit there and drink and we've got to go
yeah,
and do the actual work?
Tense
yeah, no, I'm
as
joking.
Fuck,
yeah,
I mean, I know.
Grave robbers?
Okay.
You think he's taking us for a fool?
No idea.
Boss, will you stop shitting?
What choice do we have?
Right, can I make sure I've got guns here? Because I feel... Now, which was my gun that I used a lot?
Lancaster repeater, I feel, was
Lancaster repeater was good, but then is the Springfield rifle?
Depends what you want, I guess.
I can't remember what they all do. Like, what's good for shooting people? The Lancaster's
depends whether it's at range or close up.
Right, put it away, though. We don't need it now. The performances are awesome in this
yep,
game.
They are.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier.
I mean, the atmosphere.
It's real impressive.
You know, you did good holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth?
Not really.
We don't even know where Jack is.
Listen, we found Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure the Braithwaites were going to hold Jack ransom for all the money we cost him. They must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaites left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore.
So he wants to get what he can out of him.
Let's get this done. Let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out!
Oh, sorry. My horse is looking a bit scrawny compared to John's.
Keep it down.
Oh, okay.
Let's hit your horses up ahead.
Okay. Don't make me do anything difficult.
Hey!
Took you 7 months to finish Red Dead. When did we start it? September?
You seem to say we said January. September before, so it's like
four months
now.
About 4 or 5 months, yeah. I think if we play it every week, we might have a chance of getting close to finishing it by March, like mid-March, I would say.
Maybe.
Come on, let's find him and get the hell out of here.
Right, do I have any... Oh, hello! Hello!
Keep it down. Don't want them to bolt on us.
Oh, well, they just did. They just did because they saw me. Are we shooting them or are we...
Oh, there you go. Round to the right.
Right, what are we doing? Are we shooting them?
We're dealing with them.
Locate the source. I can't remember whether we're shooting them or not. Or are we beating them up?
Wait.
Oh, wait, that's a dog.
Yep.
Hello, hey doggy.
There, boy.
Mid-March is optimistic. Maybe what we'll have to do is just pause one of the games for a bit. Just to start Horizon and then come back to it. Right, okay, I'm going the wrong way. I don't know.
Someone's here somewhere. Come on. Looks like someone beat us to it here.
Now, how do I kill this person? Am I taking them out or am I... Hang on. Am I knifing them or what? What am I doing with this person? Oh, that's John.
Can't believe we're doing this.
Yeah. That is John. But
you won't care once we get the boy back.
Right, okay. I need to check the actual... Right, what am I trying to do here? Is it going to tell me index? No. How do I see, like, my objective?
That bastard better keep his word.
Search the cemetery. Is that all it says?
Search for them. And I guess it'll tell you whether it's going to, you want to kill them or not.
Clear out the local graveyard.
Okay.
So am I shooting them?
Where are these sons of bitches?
Right, I'm gonna get my knife out.
John's got his gun out, that's all I'm gonna say.
Has he?
Yeah.
I suppose I could do a headshot, couldn't I? I kind of feel like I fucked
it
as soon as...
Why do I get the feeling Bronte's got his feet up laughing at us?
This could take a while.
Stay quiet. We don't want to spook them.
I don't know where they are. I need like a listen mode.
Keep walking around. It will probably give you a clue. It'd be one of those things where it's saying search this wide area and then it'll then lock onto them when you've got a clearer idea where they are.
Oh.
There you go, that way.
Shh, hold up. I think I heard something.
What?
Either the dead are waking up, or somebody's trying to wake them.
Okay.
Come on. There you go, over there.
Hey, John. Over here. Get in cover, and we'll bust the door in.
Oh, okay.
You boys found my puppies, watch it!
Oh, shit.
There you go.
I love the music. Okay, how am I doing this then?
Damn it. How
many you... Oh, stop moving! Oh, God!
A chin shot and somehow he's still alive.
You should have paid Mr. Bronte!
Have a transition? Didn't even know I could do that! Ah! Wait,
that
oh,
way.
Fuck it. Yeah, I know, I was trying to do the cover thing.
There's one.
Oh my God, shoot!
Did he just run into a grave?
Oh! Fuck!
Breakthrough. Get him.
Go on.
Get your knife out.
Oh my God!
Get him. Oof.
Right. Yeah, props. Oh God. Did John just kill someone there? I'm gonna stay with John. No, I can't. Oh, hello!
You might want to do something apart from knifing them.
Nope.
Okay, maybe not. Just run at them and...
Alright.
Oh, I'll loot him.
Find their stash. Gotta be around here someplace.
Okay.
Did you see the ghost?
We saw someone run away.
Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Okay.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
So was that the ghost, then?
Ooh.
Oh, I forgot about the tomahawk.
Come on. Let's quickly check that spot where it all kicked off.
Okie doke.
Look around at the different things. Oh, there you go. There we go.
Oh, no, we wouldn't stream Last of Us 2. Yeah. I mean, it's risky streaming this, I guess,
Let's
but...
Let's get out of here. Damn, the law's here.
Oh shit.
Come on, let's see if that gate's open.
Come on then. Go.
It's locked.
We'll, right, we'll run out then.
The way we came. Damn
it. It's fine.
Run around the edge, yep. Oh fuck.
Just keep running. Jump
into a wall, yep.
Ah! Out that way. Oh, that
way.
Oh,
that's a locked gate as well.
Shit. How do I get out of here? No. Is that the way?
No, that's the corner. They're all coming in that gate.
That's
There's
fine.
Loads right there.
It's fine, my horse is there. Oh God. Oh God, run! Run out there, run! Get your horse, Get on the fucking horse.
John
and
isn't
go.
There. Oh, John isn't there yet.
John. Fucking John. Come on, John. Don't die on me now. Oh fuck, there's some people intercepting. Shit, it's really misty! Oh, I should have followed John. Yes, I'm getting away. Probably going the entirely wrong direction as per usual. Oh God, there's more of the fuckers. No!
So don't carry on riding in front of them.
Chaos ensues! No idea where I'm gonna end up here. Oh my God, will you just piss off? And now I'm wanted, yes. Dead or alive, probably soon. Come on! Just nearly there!
There you go, they're searching.
Good. Woo! Come on, John! I think we're safe. I think we're good.
Not safe from trees, though.
Nope. I'm sticking on the path. I'm looking at the path. Oh, God, there's people there. There's people there. Just having a little ride
through
the swamps.
Maybe just ride a bit slower. You don't need to sprint now because
I don't
know. Near you.
Woo. Okie dokie.
Let's just get there.
Right, where are we trying to get?
Come on, quick!
All the way back into where Dutch is.
Well, okay.
It's lucky I ain't a religious man.
Am I miles away?
Yeah, we sprinted miles away, didn't you?
Dutch is all the way over there. Oh shit. Fuck. I'm gonna cross all of that. You know what? It might be worth just like carrying on along the road.
Let's just get back there, collect our side of the deal.
You alright?
Now which way? East?
He best not be playing games with us.
He almost certainly is. Let's just see. Keep your head. Act normal.
How's he even gonna know we did what he asked?
I got a feeling most things around here get back to him pretty fast. Like I said.
Right.
You see where we're at once we got Jack.
Couldn't you just like put the destination in there and it would have lit your path up to it?
Yes. Hi Dutch, so we sprinted off to this random town.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't like the tense music still. That's not cool. Do I have a torch? Yes.
Got a lamp. Yep.
That's better. I mean, kind of.
We just got a nice squeaky noise.
Squeaky torch. Oh, is this where I'm wanted again?
Yep. Probably.
That's really fucking annoying, that squeaky torch. I'm gonna get rid of it. There we go. Okay. Problem is, if I run into anyone, will they now, like, come after me again?
I think at this point you're okay.
Are you sure? Oh, I can't... Can I get through here? Is that going to be problematic?
You probably want to stay on the road, so I can't remember if there's gates or not.
Let's just do that.
Hope you're all enjoying the mist. Can you actually see what's going on?
Pretty dark, isn't it, actually? Oh! This looks like a nice establishment, whatever it is. Restaurant! Lovely! Am I going this way now?
Yeah, I think so.
Seriously, can the music just chill a bit? Right.
Right.
You didn't see anything. Okay, I'm gonna gallop because I don't want anyone to see me.
I remember you going down something that looked very much like this.
Yeah. But where the heck is Dutch?
Have we encountered the night folk yet?
No.
I don't think we have.
They don't sound fun.
Alright, let's get this done.
As in, like, the ladies of the night, or are we talking, like, robbers and people?
Hitch up, why don't you hitch up near Dutch's horse?
Where? Here?
Yeah. Or.
Is there a hitching spot? Oh well.
Just get off. Yep, having another shit.
What are you doing? Let's go get Jack.
Is this where it all goes to shit?
Probably. Well,
you took your time. Jack, where's your host?
Like I said.
Oh, good.
You took your time.
I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going.
All right.
What a fine man. Hey, friend.
Thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on. You know,
oh, that's good.
Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys.
Okay. I thought it might be a bit, there'd be a bit more we'd have to do before we got the boy back, but...
Yeah.
We got a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it.
So you may not have seen this camp, I can't remember.
I can't remember either.
You sure you're okay, son?
It's pretty swanky.
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What? What's
they
that?
Gave him spaghetti.
It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time, but I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
Yeah, thank God the kid isn't scarred by the experience.
Ask Dutch.
Passing you. I hear you. You had a nice night then?
Most enjoyable. Well, the man's an intolerable blowhard, but he socks a fine bar. How did you fellers get on? Any problems?
No, not at all.
We about doubled the population of that graveyard.
You know, I thought I heard gunshots, but the gramophone was playing.
Unbelievable.
Each to their strengths, Arthur. I went in there with a gun and left with a party invitation.
So, what'd you say this was? A garden party?
Are we actually going to go to that?
A gala at the mayor's house. I'm told every rich fool in Lemoyne will be there.
That's going to end badly.
Oh, he'll be there too. Seems to more or less run this city. At least, that's the way he sees it. Could open up some opportunities for us. It's been a chaotic few days. But we can finally move forward now.
There you go.
Hey, they're back! I think I see Jack!
Abigail! Abigail! We got you, your son, everything!
We got him!
Mama!
He's fine!
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. Did you ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. You got my son back. Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back!
Jack. How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink.
Sounds good.
Jack, yep.
Back.
Well, sounds very good.
Boy's safe, thank goodness.
Everyone thank you, Arthur. I... I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on.
Have a drink.
Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Oh, do that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't go and have a drink.
You got a tape from it as well, so that's not bad.
Hey, make some room for John there.
So John's coming over here. Oh, the family are there.
Yeah.
That is fine. Oh, so we're all going to have a drink. Great.
Good to have you back, kid. We missed you.
Hey, how about a song? Huh?
Are you
out of the air? Play us away.
Hey, Susan. Oh, Susan.
Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. Ese lunar que tiene cielito
junto
a la boca. No se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca. No se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo.
Ah, lovely. We got the boy back anyway.
As usual.
I'm just trying to give you all your moment.
Wow, very kind.
Wanna go chat up, Sadie?
Can do.
You okay, Sadie?
Sure. You boys did good.
Hey, Quietish.
We got lucky this time.
Hello, hello.
Take a beer bottle. Yep. Oh, is it just... Wait, is it... Yes.
Just one beer bottle.
Howdy, Snipe.
Hello, hello.
Is this your first time? Welcome, welcome. Let's drink. All right, let's give this boy a bit of space. See you later. Good to have you back, Jackie. We missed you. For some reason, I just thought of Love Actually. Let's get pissed and watch porn. Don't know why. Anyway.
How many beers are you having?
Loads.
Oh, the gang are celebrating the safe return of Jack and will be unavailable for other activities for a while.
Oh, okay. I am roasting in this onesie. Oh, we can talk to Abigail. Hello. No. Abigail, talk to me. Thank me again, wench. Who are these two? Oh! She keeps wanting to talk to Dutch. Is it Molly? She seems like perturbed about something. Did we ever get to the bottom of that? I don't think we did.
Not really in the mood.
Okay.
Some shit is going on.
Well, I should get back to it.
I want to know what that's all about.
You need to be alone, so you're standing with somebody. Ted Swanson.
Yeah.
Am I in trouble again, Mr. Morrigan?
Wait, is it tomorrow Uncharted Legacy of Thieves is coming out? I've got it on pre-order.
Faith, Arthur. Have a little faith.
No, it's not tomorrow, is it? I thought it was the end of the month.
It is already mid-January.
True. Oh, well, we'll be playing that once we finish Last of Us 2, probably.
Yep.
Is that my pitch?
Yep.
Had fun robbing graves, I hear.
We did.
Yeah, warrior style.
What was the name of the one who got shot towards the end of chapter 3?
What Sean?
Is that his name? Right. I couldn't remember the name.
Yeah, Sean's dead. Some folks
thought it was unfair. He took a headshot, didn't he? And at the hanging there was a riot. Hey, Snipe, I thought you were one of the new ones. So, welcome. Good to have you with us. You've not missed much the last few weeks because we've not been streaming.
Sheriff, and I got away with nothing more than a sore neck.
Well, was you scared?
Please don't talk about Last of Us 2. Yeah.
Yes.
We have a rule. Nobody's allowed to talk about Last of Us 2 unless it's about stuff that has already happened. No spoilers, all that sort of thing.
Thanks again for that watch, Arthur.
You're welcome, Lenny.
Oh, you didn't have to do that.
Oh, I'm sure I did.
Good old Lenny!
So now what? Should I just go to bed?
So apparently it is the 28th of January.
Yeah. Okay.
Unless pre-orders get an early release or something, I don't know. Oh, Karen with a bosom out for everybody to see by the looks of it, as usual. Was she the one who Basically, we said, oh, yeah, do you want to be... We're going to ask you to be, like, sort of respectable.
She was
the, or
the bait, and we asked her to, like...
She's just like...
Yeah, get them out, basically.
Get them out.
Hey, Dutch.
Yes, we did. Thank God. Okay, I'll catch you later, then. Whatever you say.
He's not interested in talking, he just wants to smoke his big fat cigar.
We got chickens!
Maybe talk more to Kieran, Michael suggests.
Yeah. Arthur said something about him acting a bit shifty. Oh, Javier, yeah. You alright, dude? Good song?
I'll ask him in a bit.
Okay. There he is. No, no, it's not.
Sorry, here. Yeah. Wait, yeah.
Stay out of my way, O'Driscoll.
Arthur.
Our thanks.
Joining this outfit is the best thing I ever done.
Chat's moving so quick I can't keep up. Not used to this.
Jeremy!
Yep. Hello, hello.
Thanks for coming back.
Thank you, Quietish.
It is a good song, isn't it?
And I'm responding to Quietish about how you like the fact I'm taking my time with everything. I get told, like, I keep being told I'm taking too long with things. So this one
it's
here.
Just me backseating, but it's a difficult balance because obviously we've got to factor in that we don't have forever to record.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to, like, get so much progress done, but also still explore.
Yeah.
It's a hard one.
I just wanted to make sure the episodes end up being too long, but wanted to be thorough, all this sort of stuff. It's like, ugh. And you obviously want something to happen each time, don't you? All that sort of stuff.
Right.
But...
Where is the stew pot? Oh, it's there. I see it. Stew! Feed me!
You keep saying about food, and guess what happens to my stomach?
What time is it? It's only 20 past nine. You could order dessert, Masters.
Could I now?
There he is, Mr. High and Mighty.
Miss O'Shea.
It's Molly, you.
You were drunk.
I am not.
Get some rest.
Get some rest. What am I, a child, to be talked to like that? I am a lady. A lady well bred, not some trollop off the street you can pick up, you sanctimonious bastard. I'm a lady.
Oh, yes.
I'm a lady.
Very ladylike.
What is wrong with me? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
I have the feeling you're about to tell me.
Feel a little bit.
I'm sure you do. You see everything differently.
I feel like I shouldn't be watching their argument, but it's funny.
He wanted to know what was going on. And I was essentially going to tell you, but.
Clearly not. It's getting very tiresome. Yeah, she seems pretty worked up. All right, well, I should be getting on. All right, then.
Well, you weren't saying much, were you, Dutch? You're going to go and talk to Molly over there. She's off over there.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I think we're going to be okay, Mr. Morgan.
I'm not sure we are, but...
Yeah, indeed, we are 8 hours ahead of you. It is nearly 9:30 over here.
Molly! Wench, come here.
Oh, yeah, she's really going to appreciate you saying that.
Wait, don't go and get eaten by crocodiles. There's crocodiles over here.
She's walking on the bridge.
Or maybe she's probably
going to stop and sit or something like that.
Current favourite game? Watching Sherbs play Last of Us 2. But in terms of what I'm playing, probably this when I'm actually getting to play it. Current favourite game, like, favourite game ever is a hard one.
What's she doing? Antagonise Molly. We can't do anything
to
Molly at the moment.
Molly?
Do you really want to antagonise her at the moment?
No.
There's a lot going on between them, but you think it's fairly complicated.
That is definitely, if there's a status for those two, it's
complicated.
Right, so what else can I do? I can sort my horse out, maybe.
Did you actually eat that stew?
I did.
Did you? I completely missed that.
Oh,
Oh, is it a storm?
It's a storm!
Dead. You got struck by lightning.
Yeah. Right, now how do I feed... What do I do with my horse? Feed it? Is that what you said to do?
That's not... You're actually getting Last of Us 2 in March, are you? Okay. Yeah, definitely don't say anything then.
Cool. I love a good storm. Right, now what? Is there anything else I should do before I go to bed? I feel like this is a bad omen, having a storm now. It's me.
Go to bed, Karen.
Remember, it's your fault that boy went missing.
It wasn't. I mean, I said that I'm sorry.
Count I wash real
and a wipe on the sack. I carry my wardrobe all on my back. For want of an oven, I cook bread in a pot. And I sleep all
of a cup.
Right, now where is my bed? Can I go inside?
Have a look. Why not?
Anything in here? Kind of creepy in here.
All the same, you'd probably want to stay inside rather than stay outside, right? Especially there's, when a storm's happening.
Yeah, there's a storm happening right as Dutch gave a speech. I feel like that's, in storytelling terms, kind of ominous.
Hmm.
Are they all outside? Arthur's father. Lyle Morgan. Ah. Arthur's dog. Jose, Dutch, and Arthur. Ah. Oh. That's cool. Hmm. So this is my
looks to be your bit.
Spot. Oh, I think we read that. That was their first bank robbery together, I think.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I need to shave. I think I'm good. Oh.
You're just going to stand on the bed rather than use the options of sleep or sit. No,
please
stand on it.
Please let me sleep.
There you go.
Till the morning. 3 hours. That's God. All you need.
Lucky you actually getting a room and all that.
Mm.
Blimey. You guys are discussing about Last of Us spoilers and stuff like that. This is the reason why I don't like try to watch trailers or anything on my sort of own YouTube account.
Yeah.
Because stuff will then pop up, you know, and there's the possibility it's going to pop up anyway, even if you don't search for that sort of stuff or anything related. Mm. But that's why I just sort of like basically put my head under a rock all the time because I just don't want stuff spoiled.
Okay, I'm confused. It said letters arrive for me, fast travel to camp. I'm at camp.
Okay.
So...
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well. I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie.
Oh, of course,
me and Daddy
we saw
are still
Mary
arguing, but
back
I understand that Jamie's thinking about going back to college.
It was the kid
happened,
that ran off to join the cult.
I believe you saved his life, and we are all truly grateful.
We had a thing with Mary in the past.
Mm-hmm.
I have made such a mess of my life, time
and
again. Oh,
my dear Arthur.
Why can I not change and be the woman I want to be? Why couldn't you change and be a man and put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment? Life is very confusing, and I see now that I am not very good.
Oh, I relate.
I'm afraid we've got ourselves into another mess.
What, the letter or the chat?
About not being very good at life sometimes.
At the Hotel Grand in Saint Denis. Oh, Arthur. I know it is wrong to
ask. Is this a booty call?
But I have nobody else. and for what we once had together.
I think it's a booty call.
I beg of you, even though I am ashamed to do so.
All right.
Yours, Mary.
So we're going to go see Mary again, potentially.
Yeah, we are. Okay.
Strolling out, I say, oh, I've got a booty call
booty
coming.
Booty call. This is the wrong way to go. If I drop down
there,
I'm going to die.
Is that how to go?
Yeah.
Sure is nice seeing the kid back around.
I don't know if I could have gone on much longer.
All in the past now.
Okay.
Bye then.
So do we fast travel or do we ride our horse there? What do you guys want me to do? Is it easier to fast travel or would you rather have the experience of...
Alright, cows, go to the booty call.
I want to do the Mary content. Oh god, I thought that was somebody dead. It's just
it's just uncle
like,
drunk. No worries, Snipe. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you in a bit.
See you around.
You were snoring, that's all.
Quit with the ruckus. I'm tired.
Right thing by that boy now.
I'm looking out for him, same as we all are.
He even looks like you, John.
Wait, where's?
There's a piano. Can you do anything with the piano?
No, I think I tried it.
Oh really? Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't think I saw this camp, so this is all new to me.
So is this supplies?
Not a very far ride, so just ride it.
Yeah, I think... Oh, inspect the note. Where's that note? Yeah, I think... Oh, hey, Crispy.
Hello. Hello. Criminals escape from jail.
Dutch and Jose. Okay. Oh, that's shitty when you're watching a different Let's Play and then a different game gets spoiled.
Ugh, yeah.
I've been playing with fire a little bit because now we've got most of the way through Last of Us 2. I'm starting to watch Let's Plays of people that I like, but I'm aware it's kind of... I'm not reading the comments because I'm kind of aware of that being a bit risky still. So, what can we do? No.
Oh.
What?
I didn't notice that as well.
What?
Crispy. Donation.
Oh, Crispy, thank you.
Thank you very much. Sorry, I only just noticed because Quietish you just said about, didn't you just donate like 10 minutes ago?
Thank you for letting us know, Quietish.
Yeah, we would not
donation,
see that.
Crispy.
Thank you.
That's really appreciated.
Thank you very much indeed.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Is there?
The Gilded Cage.
Quietish, you are the only one who noticed. Sorry. Because basically haven't got
we're
it.
We're just out of practice with like looking at
yeah.
The side. No, no, and thrice no. Oh, that looks like it's going to be fun.
Mary Beth.
And then...
Up in Saint-Denis is where you want to go from the other Mary.
Right, and then what's this one? Leopold Strauss, which is the money lending and other sins.
Yeah.
What should we do, guys? Mary Beth.
Booty call. Definitely booty,
booty
call.
Call. Booty call. Right. Do the booty call.
Oh, apparently. Oh, yeah, she is. Mary Linton. She needs to speak. Yeah, of course.
Booty call!
You like Jacksepticeye's Last of Us 2? Okay. Right, where's the horse? Horse.
Where's your hat?
Oh, good question. I'll loot a hat when I can.
Everyone just wants Arthur to get some.
I mean, he's looking fine, so he should. He probably
like
just need a bath.
A shower.
Yeah, about
or a bath
that.
Or whatever.
Right, get
him. Oh, it's good to be back, isn't it?
Yeah, I like Mars too. I've been watching Tofu play.
Yeah, pirate hat. I've forgotten about that.
What else have I been watching play?
The Deckards.
Brian and Amelia, Deckard Games. And I've been watching the face actor for Dina. And I like Mars. I'll probably watch hers at some point too. It's just chill. Yeah, if you guys have got any good recommendations, I'll happily waste... What are you doing, Arthur? My control went really weird there. Yeah, if you guys want to suggest anyone, I'll, I'll happily waste another 12 hours watching Let's Plays.
I'm sure you will.
Easy. You're okay. There's somebody shooting over there. Is that just Lemoyne Raider people?
Just leave it.
Leave it at!
Slow up now.
There's a couple like you guys called the Bowling Otter Show. Well, that deserves a look just because of their name. Right, where be my hat? Arthur's hat. There we go.
Gus, hello. Thanks for joining us.
Hello.
Michael's saying Simba, Lily and Miranda Pings are by far the two best.
Those two are like, on our YouTube analytics, it tells you now, like, basically who your subscribers are watching, like who else they're watching, so you can like check out your competition if you see it like that. Which don't particularly, because like I watch loads of people and so does everybody else probably. Oh fuck, what's trying to kill me? Is it a snake? Is it a snake? Oh, it's a crocodile! Fuck! Fuck, there's another one!
Fucking move then!
Too busy yacking. Oh, fuck off!
That's a tree.
That is a tree! What are you doing, Arthur? Is Simba Lily the dev who plays through stuff? God, I'm so hot right now. Yeah.
Do you want to take 2 minutes to go and take your...
No, I'm gonna keep wearing it.
Fine.
Yeah, I think Simba Lily would be good to watch because she seems chill and also, yeah, like, she's a game dev, so...
Cool.
She's got, like, probably a different perspective on it than a lot of people.
She must really love games if she's a...
playing games and that's her job.
And developing them. I think if I was developing stuff or involved in games all day somehow, I would not be wanting to do it in
my
spare time.
If I had the skills to be a game dev, I could totally see me being like that. Like I would just live, sleep and breathe, or whatever the expression is, that one.
Yeah, another one. Eat, breathe, sleep, something like that.
Yeah. That one. Pajamas are cute, thanks. It's like a huge, I'll stand up so you could get the full effect. It's like,
sorry for your eyes, everybody.
It's just like a marshmallow hoodie. It's brilliant, and it's got a hood as well, because it's a hoodie.
Like a hooded blanket.
And it is really thick. I'm absolutely roasting. But it's cozy, and I'm poorly, so, you know. And it's got reindeers on, so it's making me happy. Oh, we didn't show them what else we got.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, I think you should wear it, Sherbs. You might need to increase the...
Jesus Christ, you're making me do this. How do you do this? This would be literally the first time I've worn this.
Ah, Koopo! Koopo, Koopo!
Am I doing it justice?
Moogle hat! £24 worth of joy. Yes, I think you should keep wearing that. It's lovely. Ooh.
It's really annoying for my headphones and my glasses. Okay. Total bloody bastards!
Right, we need to do this before the booty call. Are you keeping it on?
You okay, bud?
Just for you.
Fantastic. You
Americans, we've just got a subscriber.
But thank you.
Dramatic gamer. Thank you very much.
I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me please.
Back to work with a bloody smile.
Hello.
Hello.
Marco. Sweden. Awesome.
Genius. So we shoved the hot poker up the ass. Thank you, Marco.
Michael, it wasn't weighing 24 pounds. It cost 24 pounds.
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass. Like I said.
I better keep it on now. Yeah.
Toymaker. Hello. Do I look like I should entertain children?
No.
No, he says. No.
I am the savior of the mankind, buddy.
Yes, you meet him. Professor Marco Dragic. The one the silver tongue American betrayed and not paid the money to. Yes, he told to shit, man.
So,
but this ain't a booty call.
It is not a toy, Big Nuts. It is demonstration of my genius. My ideas about the source of life.
Oh, it's a toy boat.
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely using electricity in ways you cannot see.
Good for you. Ways I cannot see.
And still, is it, investors will not come.
Just like radio wave. Is it like a remote controlled boat?
Ladies, please.
Ladies, gentlemen, enchanté. Yes. Hello, hello, sir. Okay, how is the piles? Yeah, good, good. Okay, my friends, you are about to witness history. A demonstration of my intellect.
Out of the way, Arthur.
All of us, we feel old. You are old. But maybe I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see, I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud. And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watch them conspire, you morons.
What? I never met this buffoon before 2 minutes ago. Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor, show us your magical toy boat. Only this time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
No, this ain't nothing to do with me.
Come, please, please. It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, take this, this, and don't touch that. Use these ones to steer,
okay.
This one
you've got to fire.
No.
Okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached. Make a nasty explosion if they touch the boat.
Wait.
If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on boats to destroy the battleships, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certified genius.
Oh, okay. Oh, God.
And I have certificate.
Hey, it's doing what I'm telling it.
Of course it is doing. Now tell it to do
it. R.I.P. to that seagull. Sorry, seagull. Shoot!
Oh, no!
Shoot! Shoot!
No wire like telegraph. No police.
It got very close to mine.
This is remarkable.
Oh, God.
Think of those poor boys on the H.L. Hunter.
Did I get it?
That's a mine you're going towards.
I know!
I think you might have shot a mine as well, by the way. The bottom of the bay. I think you missed.
I suppose you would have unmanned killing machine?
You misunderstand.
Turn! No, fucking turn!
Fire! Move! Go! Move!
Breathe like man!
Well, I'm not sure about that.
They're right.
Yeah.
There it is. Fire! Fire!
Come on.
Not quite. Left.
All right.
Shoot. The one over there.
Oh, God.
Show them one more to prove.
Yeah, I will. Go away, mine. Go away.
Shoot. Left a bit. Shoot. Oh, so close.
So much rain.
No!
Shoot.
I missed again. Oh, no, okay.
I'm gone for you.
Wait, move!
You see what he does? Now, bring the boat back to the dock.
That sure was something.
Be mindful of the danger.
Don't crash it!
Okay.
Let me just
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment.
Byron Hall.
Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of pond, still avoiding magnetic mines.
Oh, he'll attempt to at least.
Shush! You're not here for this smart talk.
There's one over there. Get
yeah,
on with it,
I can
quick.
See that.
Avoid the magnetic mines, he says.
The telegraph machine. The motor car.
Oh,
they all seem pedestrian in comparison to this technology.
Oh we well, I can still blow up the mines, which is handy.
Quick.
No, just
yeah. Yeah.
Like the voice of
there's
God.
More there. Yeah.
And funding from
boom.
Us. And funding from you, oh, yeah. Of course. But fun.
What
an opportunity.
And I won
no
that.
One is stupid enough to pass this up. Not even dimwit.
Magnetic mine.
Yes.
Very good. Very good. Now bring in the boat back here. Foolproof. Undeniably foolproof. But you are not fools. And unlike fools, not fools and their money are difficultly parted. And was this not difficult? It was difficult, but it was not difficult for me.
Oh, okay.
Careful.
But what is not difficult is the secret of
it's
life.
Much easier to hold it down, actually.
Transmigration.
Christ, you didn't hold it off before.
As I say, any fool, huh? Thank you, thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit. There, I will really amaze you.
Okay, slightly distracted from the booty call. That was kind of fun, though.
Yep. You're right, Albert. Right, booty call.
What did he have to say about it, though? He basically said we were like... Oh, no, don't aim your weapon! Ah, oh, thanks, Range Lab, you too.
Yep, see you later.
Are we ordering Dessert Masters or not? Are we being good? No, I'm just being a glutton, it's fine, we don't need it.
Will
you can
you
take the hat
it?
Off if you want, by the way.
Am I allowed?
Is he allowed to take the hat off?
Well, you ask the chat, of course they're going to say bloody no.
What is that on the road?
You're honestly distracted by everything, aren't you?
No, can't take the hat off, sorry.
Inquiritish is like, look, now the booty call. Now
yes.
The booty call.
Sorry, now the booty call.
After all that, it probably isn't, is it? Oh, here you go.
I reckon
hotel
it
Grand.
Is. I reckon it's a booty call. She's in a swanky hotel.
Arthur!
Hey!
You've been standing there waiting for us as well. We
you
can't
came.
See because of a post.
Yeah. Okay. So, what do you need?
Wait there. I'm coming straight down.
Could have had a bath before you did this.
I probably could, couldn't I? Maybe she likes the rugged look. That'll do. I'll just rub my teeth
Arthur.
A bit.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
Sure. Whenever you call for me, I'll come.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
Your father? I'm a bigger fool than I even
yep.
thought.
Yep.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
Hey, quick man.
Hello.
I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you cannot hate a man for the sin of loving his daughter and wanting better for her than
just
me?
Stop right there.
Than the choices you
what
make.
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is... Well, it's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you and Jamie joining a bunch of crazies,
and hypocritical daddy with his drinking and whoring and gambling? Huh? Is that what a pure life has gotten you, begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur, be kind to me. Please.
Sorry.
I am... I should have asked someone else. But...
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur.
You just weren't good enough for me.
Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. A lot. It all seems so long ago, far away now.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
Fine.
Man. Where are we going? What's the old lovable patriarch been up to now?
Only because I want to meet him.
You know, sarcasm is beneath you. He's been gambling and drinking and other things.
Oh, the filthy rotter. Where can we find him?
He said he was going down to the Theodore Eckhart stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
That sounds like there's going to be people to fight.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It doesn't suit you.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
Leave Daddy alone. He suffers enough.
Well, I suppose I can take some consolation in that.
Oh, Arthur. I should have ran away with you years ago.
Well, you wouldn't.
No, I didn't. But, well, I don't know.
Yeah, it does seem kind of manipulative, like.
So what do you think he's up to?
Using him for the dirty work, and
he keeps saying it's a disgrace a man of his standing has to ride around on some old nag.
Standing? He's usually falling down.
Arthur. He wasn't always this way, but it has got worse. He's drinking and gambling more than ever. Pawning things off left and right, mixing with bad people. I'm just scared for him.
Well, don't worry too much. Whatever it is, we'll work it out.
That's not the best angle, sorry. I'm just like looking at the horses, but.
Mm-hmm. You're hoping he's gonna start shitting everywhere again.
No.
How are things with you?
Game over, you hit a post and Mary fell off the horse.
Do you mean like Arthur and Joel are like well-rounded characters, Jeremy? I'm not sure I'd call Joel good in the moral sense.
Well, to be honest, Arthur's not exactly good in the moral sense, is he?
You can take the hat off now if you want. Crispy donated like 20 quid to us. You can do what Crispy says. You are allowed to remove the hat.
Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
None of them are moral.
Good luck. Scream if you need any help.
Very funny.
What's up, Val? How are you
doing?
Happy New Year. Feels weird saying that after like...
You can't stand there.
Half a month.
What, in the street?
Yes, in the street.
Is it your street?
Just get out of here.
Why?
I said, just get out of here.
Listen, partner. I'm waiting on a lady. She's a fine lady. She's just gone inside. If I wasn't waiting on this lady,
I'd be beating you up right now.
But if you continue to irritate me, I'll kill you. And make my apologies to the lady. It's your call.
Oh, I didn't mean nothing.
Never been so demeaned in my life.
Apology accepted. Oh, my wait, right there.
I have half a mind to kill you myself.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, Daddy, please come home. You're tired, Daddy. Tired and
I am
unwell.
No such thing. You get
He's
away
drunk.
From me. You head home. I insist upon it. Leave me be. Damn nuisance.
Excuse me, partner.
Still as charming as ever, I see.
Oh, Arthur. He's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
We are ready for Uncharted. I think it's the end of Jan, though.
Well, that is next week.
Oh, keep your distance. Is that next week? Shit, where did January go?
Yeah, exactly. Keep your distance. So let's run up towards him.
That's fine. We'll do some tailing. I know what I'm doing with tailing.
He went around the corner.
I can see that, Mary. Thanks for that. We got this.
Hold on.
I am Mary.
I have such a high opinion of yourself. We'll just follow the smell.
Come.
Is there actually a smell?
Okay.
No. Okay.
He just went between those crates.
Mary, you don't need to tell me where the dude has gone.
Well, you can't see him, so, and he's not on your map now, so.
That's fine.
Come here. Quick.
Mind where you go. Mind where you go.
Hi.
Sorry? Do you think he saw us?
I don't think so.
What did you say to me?
I didn't say a thing insulting.
I'll wipe that goddamn smirk clean off your face.
Yeah.
Ain't you a little old for brawling, mister?
Damn you!
Go home, sir. You're drunk.
He's heading across the road.
Nope.
Yeah.
This is kind of fun.
Shh. He'll hear you. You could have cleaned yourself up a bit.
Oh, shush.
I didn't realize I was here to impress anyone.
Is that unique dialogue because I haven't washed?
He just went left down that alleyway.
Seriously, Mary, this
What's
is getting
doing?
Annoying. Stop telling
Let's
me every single
out.
Thing he's doing.
Just in case you hadn't seen.
Don't say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here.
What are you doing up here?
No idea.
What's he doing? What do you think he's doing?
Well, he's either waiting for a woman of dubious morals or he's trying to sell something.
So, Ashton, you got the money?
Seems he's selling something.
Have you got the brooch, Mr. Gillis?
Yes. Here.
Is he stealing to pay for stuff? For drink?
That is beautiful.
It's a family heirloom.
His mother's brooch.
Not any longer, Mr. Gillis. Enjoy the money. And should you need any more, I can offer you a loan at a very reasonable
Oh, no, rate. Don't do it, dude.
No, thank you. I've heard what happens to folks who take loans from you.
It's not even his to sell.
It's just a brooch. At least he didn't get himself killed.
You don't understand. Mother left it to me. You sold my mother's brooch? How could you?
You?
That's theft.
Oh, speaking of thieves, I see you found your outlaw again.
Hello, sir. Have you been well?
Daddy, how could you?
Mary, wait here. I'll go get the brooch.
Don't hurt anyone, Arthur.
Yeah.
First, I've got to get out of here successfully.
Round to the right.
Hey,
yes.
You, Ashton, hold her right there.
Run.
Oh, fucking hell.
God damn it.
Take the horse.
Come on.
Hey, stop that coach. Get back here! You hear me? Stop the damn coach!
Can I shoot?
I don't know.
Damn it.
You could try.
Should I shoot?
I think you're running. The horse is running out of stamina, so you better do something. Have you got any guns on you?
Are we gonna shoot?
Nope, can't dead I am.
Right now.
Oh my god!
Yep.
Come on! No, I can't shoot anymore.
You're catching up. Hit the horses. No.
I don't want to shoot the horses.
You can't deadeye them, apparently.
Oh, no, why not? I don't think I'm meant to catch them, you know. As in, I don't think I'm meant to shoot them.
Jump to wagon.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, you've done it now, haven't you?
Smooth, Arthur. Fucking smooth.
Wait, they're still there.
Fuck it.
No, keep going.
My horse is fucked. Fucking hell. Use Deadeye to slow time.
Yeah, you're catching up with them pretty easily.
Don't hit the tree. Come on. Oh god, I need to give the horse something. Yes. It's
okay. Go, 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 go.
Come on. Come on.
Jump. Oh, Papa, you crashed into the fucking thing again!
Sorry, horse. Fucking hell.
Jump before you hit it.
Right, so what am I doing wrong?
You're leaving it too long. Your horse is hitting it.
I literally just pressed, yeah?
The horse is...
Don't hit the fucking...
Yeah.
Can I jump from the back? I must be able to. What the fuck?
Jump now.
What the fuck? What? Oh, Sean, you didn't.
Come on, keep going.
I'm trying.
I'm talking the game, not you.
Back or sides? Okay. It's being a bit janky. Like, it's not letting me on the fucking... What the fuck is going on?
Okay, now we're off the thing. Now you might have a better chance.
Right. Get.
Oh, it's running out of stamina again. Shush. No.
Yes, there we go. Come on, get across. Fucking take him out. Right.
Drive to a secluded spot. Not in the red bit.
You're making a big mistake.
No, I ain't. Don't crash into logs. Sorry, the controls have been quite janky there. Oh, I just killed something.
I bought that brooch fair and square.
Okay.
What am I doing wrong now? What am I doing wrong now?
This is insane.
Yeah, tell me about it. Right. Hello, sir.
Get out of there.
Pull him out.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. It's just a brooch.
I want that brooch. It wasn't Gillis's to sell.
I bought it fair and square.
How much do you want for it?
Study.
I guess I could give it to you for $100.
Are you going to beat him or are you going to buy it?
Oh, fine. I'll buy it.
Here.
Yeah, too soon, Sean. Too soon.
Take the damn thing. Crazy son of a bitch.
Oh, I think you need to hit him for that.
Somebody's gonna...
Steal $100 back.
Don't pick him up. Just get on the fucking wagon and go. I don't get on here. Thank you. Deary me. Right. Oh, good. It's going to take me back. Thank goodness. Don't have to ride the thing successfully.
Hey, you're in profit by $2.
Where's your father?
I don't know.
You want me to go find him again?
Not really.
Let's take a walk.
With my face like
take
that.
To the truck.
Yep.
Thank you.
I really need a bath. Yeah.
Got you your brooch back.
Oh.
I won't ask.
Yeah, don't.
Hey. What are you doing now? Right this moment?
Why'd you ask?
Well, I was wondering if you wanted to do something. Head to the theater, perhaps.
Do it.
Do it. Why not?
Theater? Me? Sure, why not?
It'll be fun, Arthur. Let's go to the Relure. They have the strangest acts.
Strangest I can handle. No, it's the normal business of life. I can't seem to get a grip on.
You and me both, Arthur. Oh, I've missed you.
Don't start.
You're an idiot. But you'll always be my friend.
Well, of course. No.
Oh, friend
zones.
Have
you been friend zones? Yep.
You ain't always fair with me.
If mm-hmm. I was fair with you and a good person, I'd have had you hanged a long time ago.
Well,
fair point. Fair point,
so,
well made.
Shut up and act like a gentleman, or at least try to for once in your brainless life.
No.
You're not a very nice woman, Mrs.
Well, look at the company I keep.
I know, it's quite dreadful, isn't it?
Oh, wow.
Oh, well, fancy.
Sort of beautiful. In a gaudy and tasteless way.
It's the only way I know.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't mean it like that.
I'm sure. You silly man.
Come Look on. At my face. This
Let's
is ridiculous.
Find our seats.
Please don't say the cutscene's going to be me with like sure. the mud all over.
After you.
Yep.
Oh, this
the
is cool.
The whole row to yourself. Look at that.
This is really cool. How many of you guys have seen this?
Welcome! And thank you for that thunderous applause. I am Aldridge T. Abington, the greatest assembler of entertainment since Nero himself. Do not doubt!
I can heckle! I can heckle!
The horse manure covered streets of Saint-Denis. I never dreamed of the stir I would create
so,
in this locality.
Just
as
starting
a proprietor
or not?
Are you
of
in
the
a rush?
Greatest show ever assembled.
Prepare
you being a knob.
I'm gonna heckle him.
Excitement of your curiosity. Fire, snakes, and magic.
Ooh.
I encourage any of you to dabble
Get
in
off.
All three. You have a similar passion to manual labor as I do. For entertainment is a gift that will see you through the winter better than any packed larder.
I could try and make a move.
Canned goods.
Hello.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a truly stunning.
Not letting me do anything.
To the stage.
Not yet.
Robin Kaminsky.
Such a knob.
Make a move!
Make a move! Oh, 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 oh.
Make a move, make a move.
Oh.
Okay, let's watch the ah. stuff for a bit.
Thank you for joining us. Now let's talk a little bit about this place oh. we all love called Saint-Denis.
Now it's time to make a move. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Just,
across by your swamp and
well,
over the sea.
Good.
We're heading down to Saint-Denis. If your wagon is broke, get to the blacksmith shop. Don't worry.
Ain't nobody
yourself.
Wanna go.
The girls are wearing a brand new gown.
The first act. Jesus, how many acts are we talking here? Three?
Carpetbaggers, coal miners, and mountain folk. Loosen them stirrups and let off that yoke. Pretty young things say.
I'll try again.
Jesus, Kaz.
No? No. Can I just get up and leave? Or is
you
that bad?
You can, but that won't be great.
can guarantee. Okay. Let's go drinking down in San Dani. So you can come back here and see different productions. That's really cool. Okay. Arthur's just got this smile on his face, like he feels really uncomfortable, doesn't he? What is that emoji? Wonderful.
Standing ovation.
Should I stick around for the rest? What do you guys think? Nope, can't do anything else with Mary. Mary's not having it.
Flawless. Perfect. I see you. You love her dulcet tone.
After he called her trash, yes. Yeah.
She's a pure spectacle and...
See the rest, cool.
She can charm any beast. Any beast at all, from cockroach to killer whale.
It's all nonsense.
Your mother most likely told you not to play with fire or to spend time in the company of strange women.
You I didn't listen to that advice, did I?
Miss Antoinette.
I'm joking.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh.
Well, hello.
Amazing.
Make move.
Oh, is this the fire and snakes?
You suck! Just wait for you to do something like that now. I'm sleeping in the doghouse now. Nah, she knows I don't mean it.
It's a compliment. You don't want to be normal.
You can see how this could go horribly wrong.
I hope she stays away from the curtain.
Can I do anything else with Mary? No.
Ooh, I like hot things too.
When you're quite finished.
She's lit. Yep. Is she gonna breathe fire at some point?
Go home.
You can pull the old popcorn bucket trick on Mary.
Arthur can't decide whether he's going to cheer or antagonise. Okay, we've seen you.
How about that?
It's so much detail put into something that, like, you might...
You
know,
never
there's
see
so many things that you have to do to see this. You could just not bother with the Mary stuff, or
yep.
You could say no twice before you get to this point.
Okay, I'm a bit bored now.
I'm bored now. Right, we've seen you. Love, come on. Come on, love.
Yes, there needs to be more to this axe.
Well, agreed. I think she's going to breathe fire at some point, but...
So all she's doing is wiggling those hips
and
that backside.
We've seen you jiggle. John Marston followed 14 minutes ago.
Well done.
Great. Most expensive game ever made? Yeah, wow.
Did you appreciate my jiggle there, Quietus? Oh,
enchanting! Mesmerizing! She is truly one to bring home to mother.
Do something!
It is said that there is a place in France where the naked ladies dance. I have been there. Prepare for the body brassieres of the Petit Flaneur in Gay Paris!
Right.
It's Can Can!
Yeah, it is. This is more like it. Sorry. Well, anyway.
Enjoy that, Mary.
Apparently so. I see. Like, whatever Quietus has put on is actually like an animated thing. We just don't see it on our restream chat. It just does like a still picture, but actually on the screen it's
a Twitch emote.
Arthur!
Did someone just say, look at those fannies?
Probably.
Okay. Right, is that it? We're going?
Everyone's sitting back down.
Encore? Can we go now? Do we just leave? Oh, no.
Aren't they lovely? Oh, those legs are a sight to behold. I am spent. Each of my shows is truly incredulous.
He's going to give his speech.
Awe-inspiring, and I'm sure you enjoyed. Thank you.
Hey, come on, let's
we
get out of here.
We flounder through the morass of humanity.
Sure,
with only
if you
bright
want.
Moments
reckon
like
we've
these
seen the
before
best
it
of
all
it.
Goes dim. And...
All right, you better take me to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous. But shame we couldn't stay longer.
Sorry.
My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
Well, it kind of is if you're going to be...
I'm a wanted man, Mary. If anyone close to me, well, they're wanted too, and I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
I want to. More than anything, I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of. Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur...
If we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. But it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty. But I will, once I get some money. I had some, but then some fool got it trapped into a town that I can't go back to. That's another story.
I'll write you.
Yeah.
No.
Hey, Jessica.
Hello. Thank you for joining us. Just as we said our farewells to Mary.
So she doesn't... I mean... They're just on different paths in life, aren't they?
They are. You got a silver for that.
I did. I took her to the theatre. I fucked around with the wagon and I didn't do it in time. Now look at that. What do you know? Right.
Well.
How are we doing for time? We've been going for just over 2 hours. Yeah, she'll write him when she needs another favour. That's about right,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, probably. In the next place that you end up getting to.
There's a stranger mission there. I might set that up as like the next thing to do. But... I'm still not 100% in terms of health. I just wanted us to stream tonight so we could kind of say hi, really, because it's been ages. I could pay off my bounty, but I want to live a little. So we'll go and do these in the next episode, I think. But hopefully I'm on the mend now and we can stream Lost Judgment on Friday.
Yeah, it'll be good because it's been weeks since we played that as well.
It's been weeks since we played that. I don't really feel like I know what's going on in that, so be good to...
I can try and fill you in.
Yeah.
When I remember what's going on myself.
Yeah. It's been fun, guys. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Yeah, it's been good to be back.
Missed you all. And yeah, hopefully we'll start to be a bit more regular with our streams now.
Yes, indeed. We are hopefully back for good this time.
Yeah.
And I think you've learned your lesson. You're not going to be wearing that again on stream, are you?
Probably not. It's a little bit too hot. Have a great rest of your day, guys, or good night, and I will see you guys on Friday. Bye.
See you later.